Previously.
You still don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens.
And now we continue.
Hey everybody, hey, Justin Dan here, and welcome back to the final part of Far Cry 5. In the last part, we finally took out Faith, and now, with Faith gone, there's nobody left. Now, we have to go to the father's compound, go to where it all started, and finally take him out once and for fucking all. So don't forget to click that subscribe button, everybody, and that cool bell thing on the other side. You definitely don't want to miss out on this. And let's fucking do this, guys. Alright. Oh, wait, I have my guns? Got my friends with me? Wait, oh, fuck. No! Alright, I remember this place. Oh, shit, yeah, I remember this. Oh, I'm getting flashbacks. Oh, I'm getting flashbacks! Okay. Alrighty then. Alright, father, now listen up. You're going to jail. Had enough of you! Time for you to go night-night! Hope you enjoy the justice system. Oh, fuck.
And when the Lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family. And I am prepared to do the same to yours. But God is watching us, and he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins, and where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you gonna realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. Put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
God is watching.
Huh. Well, if I learned one thing, it's that God always makes the right choice. God loves all his
every
children.
Slight.
And your countless murder.
Every injustice.
Your work to him makes
and every
sick.
Choice. Reveals our sin. John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. So you'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride.
And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood.
Fuck, oh fuck! Oh, he's blessing us!
Your friends now see the truth! They welcome Eden's gate into their hearts! They will die for me!
Shit. Oh, fuck, oh, fuck! Ah! Ah, I don't wanna fight them! No! I guess I have to. Ah, fuck! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! Okay, what the fuck? What the fuck? Okay. Guess we're fucking doing this. Fuck! Okay, shit! Fuck! He's bombed my ass down. Okay, I guess. I guess I actually have to play Farcry right now.
Now see the truth. They welcome Eden's gate into their hearts. They will die for me.
Yeah, no. How about I just kill the fuck out of you? Have a grenade.
Thanks. Let's get this bastard.
He's gonna fuck you up.
Buddy.
Damn, rookie.
You're good. Ow! Come on, buddy. You're good to go.
Save my ass. Rook, time to get your ass.
It will be sweeter now.
Whoa. Whoa. Bet? Like, bitch, come on. Like, what's the father? You need to take a nap.
That was crazy.
Fuck.
I don't think it's over.
Fuck
yet.
The bliss.
Keep on your toes.
I feel the power of the bliss.
And you threw it all away. Brought the world crashing down around us. Don't you see that?
Don't you see your fashion? Oh, fuck. I got one from our side. All right, come on.
Sorry, Captain.
Come on, you're good. Ah! Damn it! Guys, help! Guys, some help, please! Thank you! Come on. I got you. You're good.
What happened?
You too, bud. Come on, you too. You're good to go. Come on, Nick. You're good to go. Come on, buddy!
I cleared my head of all that bullshit.
Fight the father. Take down, bitch! Oh! Get punched in the face!
What the fuck is coming back?
Everything you've done, everything you earned, everything you fought for is for nothing!
You wanna fucking bet? Let's fucking go! Shoot your little bitch ass over! Hold up! Dynamite! Throw his shit to us! Ah! Well, help. Thank you. Oh, you have an arrow in your eye. You might want to get it checked out right now. You might want to get that shit checked out immediately. Yeah, come on, dude. You're good. You're good. You too. Come on. You're good to go. I'll get the rest. Oh, my one. Run. Damn, the second he got up, he got fucking down. The second he got up, he got lit. Oh, fuck. The second he got up, they all lit. Ow! Oh, wow. damn. There's so many of us on our, like, there's so many of us on our side that, like, the second somebody, like, gets off, they get let the fuck out.
You don't know what you're doing.
I know exactly what I'm doing.
Only I can save you.
No, you please, no.
You have to believe me.
No, not the way. I'm gonna fucking, no. Yeah, so we fucked his ass up. Shit.
Forgive them, Father. They know not what they do. And when the Lamb opened the seventh seal, there was silence in heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
A nuke. What the fuck? I'm fucking trying, okay? Fuck!
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, fuck! Fuck. So wait, was he right? Was he right? Oh, fuck. So he was right, the end of the world's happening? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, shit! Oh fuck, talking about ending shit! Calm the fuck down! Shut the fuck up and let me fucking do this! Calm the fuck down! Fuck! Shit! Somebody shut his ass up! Somebody shut his ass up! Let me concentrate! Let's get us the fuck out of here! I got it! I fucking got it! Oh fuck! Shit! Oh what the fuck! Oh what the fuck! the fuck? So, wait. Is the end of the world actually happening? Or did he just set off a nuke? I'm not sure. Because, like, at first I thought, like, he set off a nuke. But then I think it's actually the end of the world. Like he was right and, like, end of the world is actually happening. One of fire and shit.
Attention.
You know what this means? It means the politicians have been silenced. It means the corporations have been erased. It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire. Most of all,
what the oh my gosh, I was not expecting that ending. Holy shit, that was a good ass ending. What the fuck? I think that's the best Far Cry ending I had. Like, screw Far Cry Primal, screw Far Cry 4 and 3, that was the best ending. Holy shit. So the entire game, he was right. We were the wrong ones. He was actually right. The end of the world was actually coming. And we just, holy shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, I actually that caught me off guard. That legit caught me off guard. I was not expecting that ending. Oh, shit. So that was Far Cry 5, guys. Let me know what you guys think of this. Holy fuck. I'm still, like, dumbfounded by the end. Like, oh, fuck! Just... fuck! So let me know what you guys think of Far Cry 5. That was amazing. Holy shit. I'm just still dumb. I'm just so dumb. Oh my gosh. That was... oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. That was just... oh, fuck! So let me know in the comment section what you guys think of Far Cry 5. Currently, I am doing the updates for my channel. I am currently doing God of War. I will be doing Spider-Man PS4, Kingdom Hearts 3, Final Fantasy 7 Remake, Resident Evil 2 Remake, and pretty much, I don't know what other games come out yet soon, like E3 will probably tell us more, but I don't know what game to do after God of War. Leave in the comment section of what series you want me to do after this in God of War. Like, nothing else comes up. Nothing, no major games come up. Let me know what series you guys want me to do, and I'll try my best to do it for you guys. So you guys are amazing. You guys are awesome. I wouldn't be here for you guys. You guys are incredibly amazing. You guys are awesome. You guys are fantastic. The ending still got me. The ending still got me. But let me know what you guys think in the comment section. Give yourself a round of applause. I could have done this without you. You guys have this round of applause for each and one of y'all here. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to click the subscribe button. And that cool bell thing on the side, because you definitely don't want to miss out on God of War or any of the series coming up. Thank you so much. And just stay awesome, everybody. Stay awesome.